was an evening I shared with the sun. To find out where we belong. From the earliest days, we were dancing in the shadow.
Another great night in store. Thanks for being here. Coming to you live from sparkling Miami, where this Florida crowd is ready to get after it. We got a WWE lineup for the ages, so don't touch that remote.
Don't change that channel. We have singles action coming up next.
We have a real fan favorite versus a formidable opponent.
You don't want to miss it.
This one. I can't think of a better match to kick the night off, Michael. In fact, we haven't even gotten started yet, and I can assure you that this will be a tough match to follow.
And would you agree, Corey, that this match will be anything but easy for him?
This is the WWE, Cole. There is no such thing as easy matches here. You know that.
Like this crowd is ready to get this night started.
They're not the only ones, Cole. It seems to me that these superstars want nothing more than to get their hands on one another.
I'd like to point out just how focused these guys look here tonight.
They really do, Michael, which makes me think we're in for one heck of a match here tonight.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen.
I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that. These guys are going to have a match you'll want to watch over and over again.
And Byron, it's unseasonably chilly outside tonight in Miami, but one thing's for certain, this match will be white hot.
Let's take a moment to talk about Ray. It's anybody's guess, I know, but what do you expect from him here?
Well, we're gonna see who the better competitor is here tonight. I love one-on-one matches. No excuses, just fight.
He's going for it all.
You better stay right where he is.
And Byron, this takes a ton of strength to pull off, am I right?
Oh, you are definitely right, Michael. But you also have to remember how much energy it drains to pull off.
I'm sitting here utterly flabbergasted that the official didn't see that. I just can't believe it. If this continues, we could be talking about something no one wants to discuss. Facial reconstructive surgery.
8.
Pays for that one. Just in the nick of time.
Almost a count out there, Michael.
Oh no, a counter. He took an incredible pounding there. He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
He's not looking like himself here. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, Cole. He still appears to be in pretty good shape here.
Look out! Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. What a kick!
Is that it? Is it over?
Can he do it here? He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
Had that one well scouted. He might have it. Six one nine.
This could be the turning point.
And he could do it here.
The way I see it, this might be a good time for the finisher.
Going for the double play with this move. And he's feeling his oats now. Looks like he's awakened from his coma.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
Reverses that one. Comes up big with the reversal. He's looking at it. Momentum's firmly in his corner now.
But can he follow up here?
He's moving like a man possessed. He has him right where he wants him. Here we go a second time.
Frog splash! Game, set, match. This one is over.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
2, 3.
What a way to win a singles match. With an impressive victory.
If that's the type of action we're going to get all night long, I can't wait to see the rest of the card unfold.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks. Don't change that channel. We have singles action coming up next.
We have a real fan favorite versus a formidable opponent.
Making her way to the ring from Santa Fe, New Mexico, Jessie Hernandez.
It's time for our first match of the night, guys, and it looks like we have quite the contest coming up. And good luck to those who have to follow this one. You're going to need it. And what do you think about the shape these women appear to be in right now? They've clearly been prepping for this one.
Oh, without a doubt, Michael. I don't know specifically what they're doing inside the gym, but it's definitely working.
Here to start off this night, guys.
And Michael, I had to check twice when I saw this match listed as our opener. I mean, it could very well have been our main event.
Well, guys, she certainly has her work cut out for her here tonight. That's for sure.
Yeah, but she knew that coming in, Cole. I assure you, she did her homework and knows exactly what to expect from her opposition here.
This is it, the moment we've been waiting for. The time for talking is behind us. Now these two superstars will test one another's abilities and will like never before. This is about being the best. This crowd here in Miami can barely contain themselves, and I can't say that I blame them. This is gonna be great. Hernandez has to be thinking about what right now?
You've seen her train and compete, so tell us what we can expect from her.
When it comes to one-on-one action, she's among the absolute best the roster has to offer. I don't think there are too many women in the back itching to get in the ring with her.
An early pin attempt. You're not going to get her that easy.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
That'll cause some serious physical pain. She's starting to feel it.
Nothing she can't fire back from, though.
If you're worried about her now, you haven't seen many of her matches. She can withstand so much more punishment than this.
From the looks of things, it just doesn't appear to be her night. But hey, it's still early enough for her to get back into this thing.
Clearly on a mission here. Well, she wants this win bad. Getting the job done with a splash. Look out. Hard landing on that toss. Okay, now she's just showing off. And she escapes the submission.
Not a lot of people could break out of that one, Michael.
Hoping to end it early. You're not going to win many matches that easily.
And the match continues.
Got the reversal. One of them. She's got the shoulders down.
Struggling to get upright here.
Tough spot to be in at this point, Michael.
She got her with a reversal. There may be no escaping this fireman's carry.
I don't know. Never say never, Cole.
She just will not let up.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Oh, man, she's rolling.
She reverses out of it.
And not a second too soon. Close call there.
She comes up big with a reversal.
You'd have to think hitting the finisher here could end this thing.
And she breaks free.
I don't know how she did it, but that was impressive.
Firmly in the driver's seat after that slam. No countering that overhand punch. And now Hernandez not looking good.
At this point, it's fair to wonder how much more she has to give here tonight.
I really expected much more from her here tonight. I'm pretty shocked to see her absorb so much punch.
You can't argue with the results. And she's knocked off her feet.
I think that one caught her by surprise, Michael.
This match might be over, guys.
This could be it.
There's no coming back from that.
Man, she knows how to make a comeback.
Shoulders down, this could be it. A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
Very admirable performance here, but you have to wonder if she's risking permanent injury.
She might be down for good, guys.
Given the punishment she's absorbed here tonight, yeah, I'd agree with that assessment.
Had that one well scouted.
Looking for the exclamation point.
With such authority.
That's all she wrote, fellas.
Talk about getting knocked into the...
It could be over here. One, two. I thought that was it.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole.
Ah, she just keeps coming back.
It is so hard to keep someone like her down, Michael.
She's having a hard time getting back to her feet, guys.
Well, she's absorbed a lot of punishment so far tonight.
She comes up with a slam.
Wow, she's fought her way all the way back here.
This could do it. One, two. Shoulder got up, but I don't think it was in time. Come on, ref. Finish the count.
Wow, I am impressed.
She counters with a move of her own. This should do it right there. Two. Barely at two and a half.
Wow, that's pure power, guys.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
A second time.
Warm up the buses. This one's over.
That might just be the final nail in the coffin.
And now one more time.
It's got to be over now.
She's got it now. And if you thought the first one was brutal.
One, two. You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here. Unreal.
She just will not give up, Cole.
She's taking a while to get up here.
I was just thinking the same thing, Michael. Look at her go.
And she comes up with a big counter. Two. Oh, that was close, so close.
Wow, what's it going to take?
I think we're at the point in this match.
This one was over and she locked it in. Move. We have a great match coming up next.
We have one of the best talents on the roster to date versus a formidable opponent.
This is going to be amazing.
Making his way to the ring, from Manchester, England, weighing in at 235 pounds, Dylan Travis.
Guys, what better way to start the night off than with this one?
I can't think of a better match to kick the night off, Michael. In fact, we haven't even gotten started yet, and I can assure you that this will be a tough match to follow.
This is without a doubt a big time match for him, guys. I don't think he can afford to come up short in this one.
I'd say that statement is more true now than ever before. That's how heated the competition here in WWE is right now.
Check twice when I saw this match listed as our opener. I mean, it could very well have been our main event.
From where I sit, he certainly seems more focused than perhaps I've ever seen him.
He's got one tall task ahead of him here, that's for sure.
This will surely be a true mano-a-mano test. It's amazing. For more than 50 years, men and women have entered this ring all in the name of greatness to see who is truly the best. I think when it's all said and done, we'll be talking about this match for a long time.
The only thing that would make this match more enjoyable to watch would be if I was calling it without YouTube bozos interrupting me.
And Byron, it's unseasonably chilly outside tonight in Miami, but one thing's for certain, this match will be white hot.
Clearly Storm has some ideas here. What do you think?
So tell us, oh wise one, what's he got to do to win here tonight?
The thing that's both exciting and a little scary is
an early pin attempt. Yeah, I don't believe that he didn't win this match right there.
And we continue.
He hits the clothesline. Impact and then some. Attempt here.
That wasn't even close to three.
He can withstand a lot more punishment, I can promise you that.
And there's the counter. And a booming leg drop. Great move.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
Yeah, but it looks to me like he still has...
And he goes for the pin. It's going to take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Looking at it here.
Perfectly timed slam.
I can't believe it, Michael. That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
He could pin his opponent right here.
How in the world did he kick out there?
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
He's showing some major resiliency here.
Or lunacy, depending on how you want to look at it.
He is a one-man gang in there.
There!
That was vicious.
If that doesn't end it, I don't know what will.
He knows he's in trouble.
Boy, that hit the mark.
And there it is, boys.
X marks the spot on that one.
That can't be enough, can it?
One, two.
Wow, it doesn't get much closer than that.
Nice kick out.
He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
Now he's got something working.
No
question, he's feeling invincible right now.
Ain't no stopping him now.
For some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. A move like that says it all.
The way I see it, this might be a good time for the finisher.
Ooh! There's the cover. Can he do it? Ah, that was close, so close.
Wow, I thought for sure that was it.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. This might be the end of the road for him, but
look at this.
No, there's the reversal.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Now there's the counter.
At some point, the referee may want to think about stopping this one before somebody gets seriously injured.
The kick, this one is over.
This one's over, guys.
Connects with a counter. Here it comes, he's got him. Oh, what a right!
Man, that's some attitude behind it.
Now, this could do it. One, two.
And you could put this singles match in the books.
Start the show.
If that match is any indication of what to expect here tonight, we are in for an amazing evening.
Now don't go anywhere. We have a classic coming up.
We have one of our breakout talents versus a formidable opponent.
Who will reign supreme?
Ladies and gentlemen, it's now time for one-on-one action.
And Michael, it sounds to me like this crowd already picked the one who they want to win this match.
And Byron, this match will undoubtedly go a long way in proving which competitor is the premier force in the women's locker room.
And because of that, Michael, I'm willing to bet all the other women are surrounding the monitors in the back right now, getting ready for this one.
This will be no easy match for her here tonight.
Is there ever an easy match when it comes to the women's division? Cole? I'll answer that for you. No. In fact, this might just be the most stacked we've ever seen the women's division.
All right, it's time to kick this thing off. And Byron, it's unseasonably chilly outside tonight in Miami, but one thing's for certain, this match will be white hot.
She better stay right where she is.
Wow, she's going all out here. I'm fine providing protective cushion for all parties involved. Pure power on display right there. Plants a knee right on her face. And a powerful forearm. She's hurting all over. It requires, look who it is.
Oh, what's this about? I watch
my soul rise. Well, that was interesting.
Yeah, I'd say that was the very definition of barking up the wrong tree.
Doing damage with the knee now. Quick pin attempt here. You're not going to get her that easy.
And we continue.
Avoids trouble there. Taking on some offense here. She's gonna have to make sure this doesn't get out of hand.
Pump the brakes a bit, Cole. I know exactly what you're thinking, and I can tell you with all certainty, she still has plenty of gas left in the tank.
And it's reversed.
Oh man, she is rolling now.
Fighting to get back to her feet here.
She's just taking too long, Cole. She's got to move faster.
When she gets in attack mode, look out. Got the reversal. I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope. This could end it in a the moonsault.
She got her good there.
She got her with a reversal.
Just a matter of time now before this superstar goes for the finisher. And when that happens, you can bet this one's over.
Comes up big with a reversal. Oh, and she gets floored by that one.
Yeah, there's no staying on your feet after something like that.
On that belly to belly. And she's toying with her now. Looking for the win. Face buster!
Man, that was vicious.
Now, she just needs to finish her off.
A trip to the local medical facility might be in order after that.
Got a little something brewing here. She's a superstar on a mission.
Look at her go.
This capacity crowd starting to sense the end is near, and I don't disagree. This match is clearly taking it all out of her.
Well, it looks to me like her giant-sized ego is taking a bit of a hit here, guys.
She might have it.
If this superstar can just land the finisher here, this match is all but over.
And she's able to break out of it.
The lesson,
and this has got to be it. Two! Shoulder got up, but I don't think it was in time. Come on, ref, finish the count.
I got to tell you, I thought she was done there. She is on fire.
He's turning the tables.
Ain't turned yet, still got some work to do. Look at her go.
Not so fast. Pays for that one. And now she's on the offensive. Looking at it a second time.
Guys, when you have as trained an eye as I do, you get to a point where you can see the finish.
Look at that, she escapes.
Talk about
this could do it. One, two. Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
Right now, I just don't know what it's gonna take.
You're not going to win many matches absorbing punishment like that. The pain's too great. They tapped out. That's the match. Hold on to your seats. We have singles action coming up next.
We have a real fan favorite against an imposing adversary.
This is going to be amazing.
Making his way to the ring from Jacksonville, Florida.
Singles action on its way, and it sounds like this arena is more than ready to kick this one off.
So is social media, Michael. The opening bell hasn't even rung, and yet both these superstars are already trending.
Well, I think we can all agree that this will be no easy match for him here tonight.
Yeah, but you can say that about every match here on the card. There's no such thing as a cakewalk here in the WWE.
Lance Austin.
This is it.
This is the match we've all been waiting for.
And the electricity level in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt.
Well, to say he looks ready to get this match started would certainly be understating his eagerness right now.
Yeah, the opening bell can't come soon enough for him, Cole. And I must say, I absolutely love seeing so much enthusiasm from him.
There's no other way to put it. This one-on-one match is going to be a struggle in every sense of the word. Neither man looks like they are remotely entertaining the idea of backing down.
This is gonna be good.
Here we go, fellas. I've been looking forward to this one for quite some time.
And Byron, it's unseasonably chilly outside tonight in Miami, but one thing's for certain.
Can he end it quickly?
That's not gonna do it.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
There's plenty to talk about when dealing with Paige.
So if you were him, what would you do to win this thing?
I'm not seeing a hatred for the opposition here, which can be dangerous. Indifference is bad when it comes to fighting.
Yeah, I look for one of these guys to show he's made of championship material. Notice, I didn't say which one.
That packed a punch.
Some miscues from Austin here.
He's gonna wanna make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Cole. This is just a little bump in the road for him here. Nothing to worry about.
I don't wanna know what that feels like.
Counter.
He has something big planned.
So ruthless.
No, reverses it.
Got the reversal.
Austin finds himself in a tough spot.
He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
The amount of punishment he's absorbed in this match is absolutely insane. A lesser man would have given up and walked away by now.
Yeah, I'm sure he saw things going differently for him here tonight, but that clearly isn't the case, unfortunately for him.
And he lands the slam.
This could be it.
Fire. Crushing force on that elbow drop.
He's not going to like this.
Ain't no stopping him now. Wow, I thought he was a goner.
He gets him with a reversal.
Things are looking bleak for Austin here.
He might just have nothing left to give, guys.
At this point, he's risking serious injury by continuing. I mean, he's getting absolutely torn apart in there.
Boy, at this point, he's gonna need to have some...
An emphatic finisher.
This one is over. What a slip.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Two, three.
Unbelievable. This singles match is over.
Another WWE competitor shoulders to the mat for the three count, you should be proud.
And that'll do it here for this one-on-one match. I hope you enjoyed it as much as this live crowd appears to have enjoyed it.
Up next, we're going to see someone defy the odds as triple threat action.
When three superstars step into the ring, you never know what you're going to get.
Making her way to the ring, from Paris, France, the Princess Akira.
Guys, the upcoming triple threat match should be nothing short of spectacular.
Yeah, especially considering what a victory could do for the career of the superstar who walks out of here with the win.
And I'd say these women definitely look ready to get this one started.
So am I, Michael. I don't think I've ever seen these women give a poor performance. And I'm willing to bet tonight will be no different.
Right now in anticipation of this triple threat match.
Yeah, and I'm willing to bet the concession stands are on empty right now. Nobody wants to miss even a second of this match.
Corey, in terms of raw talent, where do you think these women rank as it relates to the other competitors in the division?
Oh, they're right there at the top, Cole. Years from now, I think we're going to look back at these women and realize just how lucky we were to watch them compete. That's how talented they are.
Promises are made to be broken, Michael. Though in this case, I think we're safe.
Byron, many people are saying that these women are the top competitors in the division. Would you agree with that assessment?
Well, the women's division certainly is stacked right now, Michael. But yeah, these competitors definitely stand out when thinking about the top women in the industry. Hesitation is none. Domination I come. Frustration is one. Perpetuating what's fun.
Kicking off this triple threat match here. This crowd here in Miami can barely contain themselves, and I can't say that I blame them. This is going to be great. She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out. Even me! Plenty to talk about when dealing with Cruz.
Well, it's a triple threat match, so she's going to have to fend off multiple opponents. How can she get it done?
She's going to need to turn back not one, but two of WWE's top female competitors. That's a tall order for anybody.
Nasty neck breaker right there. This
is another example of the carnage this beauty can create. What an unbelievable slam. This is simply amazing leaping ability. And her whole body comes slamming down.
Plenty of force behind that elbow.
Oh no. What's going to happen to her pretty face? This is going too far now.
She's licking her chops.
I don't think she's a challenger.
Taking it to the midsection.
These attacks to the core are clearly having an effect here, Cole.
Well, if that's any indication, she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
Going all the way up.
Look at this.
Oh, no.
He got her go.
She wants to do the quick pin attempt here.
She needs to find a way to get to her feet.
Time is of the essence here too, Michael.
She's got her now.
I can't believe it, Michael.
She counters with a move of her own. Not so fast.
Her back is in some real pain now. This could do it.
That one misses big time.
Better luck next time.
Takes her off her feet.
That's how you eliminate somebody's vertical game.
And she's taken down the mat.
Amazingly, she works her way free.
Cole, there may be no beating her here tonight.
Looks like a power bomb coming up.
There may be no escaping this one, Cole.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Caught her off guard with the head scissors. Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
She's turning the tables.
Ain't turned yet. Still got some work to do.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. Dropped like a bad habit.
Oh, man. She's rolling now.
She's off on that one, Corey.
You can say that again.
Not today.
Bringing it back between the ropes. Shoulders down, this could be it. There goes the ref.
Oh no, this is not good, guys.
And now she's on the offensive. And she hits the drop kick. She's in a bad way here.
Bottom line, she's got to get up. She can't win this match on her back.
Oh, this is dangerous right here. Look out!
Unfortunately, Cruz is just being outclassed here.
Her opponent is clearly getting the best of her here.
If she ends up losing this match, it won't be.
Huge slam right there.
She can pick up the win here, guys.
She's going for the cover. One!
Fighting to get back to her feet here.
She's just taking too long, Cole. She's got to move faster.
That landed perfectly. She's calling for it. We know what's coming here. There's no recovering from that.
And there it is, boys.
A kick right to the gut. Right in the middle of her stomach. She's got the shoulders down. One, two. Shoulder got up, but I don't think it was in time. Come on, ref. Finish the count.
I knew she could do it.
I see where she's going with this.
She should stay where she is.
Incoming. Can she do it here? One. There's the kick out.
She's still in this one.
She's practically motionless right now, Corey.
And she's probably wondering what she's got herself into right about now.
She might be down for good, guys.
Given the punishment she's absorbed here tonight, yeah, I'd agree with that assessment.
One, two. Gets the shoulder up. Wow, what's it going to take?
She kicked out there, but I don't know how much more she can take.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
She clearly liked the results from the first time she delivered that move.
Tope Suicida!
She's back in full control now.
Yeah, that truly was a thing of beauty. Back now inside the ring. The drop kick hits the target. She's having a hard time getting back to her feet, guys.
Well, she's absorbed a lot of punishment so far tonight.
We're looking at it could be over here. And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
It's not over yet.
Struggling to get upright here.
Tough spot to be in at this point, Michael.
Big reversal for her there. Reese is simply not looking good at all here.
She may not even know where she is, leaving her incredibly vulnerable here.
Look at that, she escapes.
Talk about coming up clutch, guys.
Will this be it? That could have been it right there. And now one more time. Slam right there, guys.
This one is over.
The force of that impact should put an end to this match right here.
Saw that one coming. And this has got to be it. One. She's taking a while to get up here.
I was just thinking the same thing, Michael.
3-0. And this was just so close to being over.
The size of this girl's heart is simply immeasurable.
And she's able to break out of it.
The lesson to learn here, Cole, is that you can never count.
Cutter!
She's got it now. If it doesn't end the match this time, it might be time for a new finisher.
Connects with a counter. This should do it right there. Two, three, no!
Wow, that's pure power, guys.
She got her with the drop kick. And she comes up with a big counter. Backwards with a devastating monkey flip there. This could do it. Two. And the triple threat is over. This place is going nuts.
Here is your winner, Reese!
That's a big win, although there was a moment there where I thought it was going to go the other way.
Up next, we have singles action.
We have one of our breakout talents versus a formidable opponent.
Oh, I cannot wait.
Big fight feel in the arena tonight for this one.
Yeah, and judging from the vibe here currently, it seems to me like this is the one this sold-out crowd came to see.
Corey, when it comes to in-your-face action, it doesn't get much better than these guys.
Yeah, these guys definitely like to fight, Cole, and I fully expect them to prove that here tonight.
Motivation.
Yeah, he's really had a chip on his shoulder as of late, and it seems to have been helping him.
And guys, we're ready to get this match started.
Aside from Saxton's commentary, this has all the makings of an epic match.
Oh, the backbreaker does its job.
What's your take on what Anderson has been going through?
So what can these WWE fans expect out of him tonight?
You know, really, this match can go either way. It's definitely going to be a good one, though.
I think tonight we can expect for him to fortify his claim in this division.
And he escapes the submission.
And good thing, that could have been disastrous.
Cover. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt whooping. Looking for the finish. And he goes for the pin.
He's got plenty of gas left in his tank.
That would have been a shocker.
This kind of offense he's known for. This guy's a machine. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. Oh no, we know what this is.
Perfectly timed slam.
No doubt about that one.
For broke. Side slam.
There it is.
Hoping to end it here. Oh man, I thought he had him.
He's not giving up that easy.
Fancy from him there.
That was all raw power.
Uh-oh, he's still fighting. Looking to turn the tables. Always nice when a plan starts coming together.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Wow, I thought he was a goner.
Oh, he's able to reverse it. The drop kick hits the target. He can do it here. You're not going to win any matches that easily.
It'll take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Saw that one coming.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Despite having an impressive spot in this week's power rankings, I'm told this superstar isn't all concerned with things like that.
Anderson beginning to stumble.
He'll need to find a way to turn things around.
Can he do it here? This guy's a competitor. He's not going down yet.
Might have slipped there, Cole.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
Oh, and he's taken off his feet.
I'll tell you, he can't afford to be horizontal at this point in the match, Cole.
Oh, and he reverses it.
Make no mistake about it, this is getting ugly.
Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
And he's heading back in.
few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
He gets him with a reversal. Oh, he's one step ahead on that one. And there's the counter.
He lands the strike with great accuracy.
Guys, when you have as trained an eye as I do, you get to a point where you can see the finisher coming before it actually comes. And let me tip you off to something here. It's coming, and it's coming very soon.
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook. Oh, there's more in their arsenal, I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it. This might be the end of the road for him, Byron.
Well, if he can't get back to his feet, you're absolutely right.
This could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, he's on Dream Street.
Just in the nick of time.
Almost a count out there, Michael.
Oh, he turns it around. He's playing with him now. And if he hits this, this one's over. There it is, the Uranage.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
If at first you don't...
There's the cover. Can he do it? I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. Look at this. And Byron, this takes a ton of strength to pull off, am I right?
Oh, you are definitely right, Michael. But you also have to remember how much energy it drains to pull off.
And this has got to be it. After a move like that, he's going to need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist, whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course. Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
Ain't no stopping him now.
He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
He's calling for it.
He's almost got him.
Here he goes. Did you see that?
Game, set, match. This one is over.
This has been a war. Shoulders down, this could be it. When this guy's on, look out. Going all the way up. The end may be near. Look out.
That should do it.
It could be over here.
The pinfall and the victory.
Effects of this win for a while.
That was simply a case of one guy determined to prove his dominance over another.
What a match here from Miami. Thanks to all of you for joining us tonight.